Welcome back to my channel. Today, or tonight, my sister had the idea to mess around with her fragrances that she keeps up in her closet.
My bin of scents.
The bin of scents.
So, I have quite a collection, obviously. So today we're just going to go through them and read off which ones I have while we also tap the bottles and shake them. So this one is the Sassy. It's from Five Below, actually. It is the Mock of the Fearless scent from Victoria's Secret. I have this unopened box, but I have this open bottle. It's the same thing. I just like it a lot, so I got a second one for when this one runs out. Yeah, so that's the Fearless, or Sassy. Lottie Fantasies brand, and it's the Follow Your Dream scent. It says that the notes are sweet raspberry and passion fruit. So I have two of the travel sized body mists from La Senza. The one that I'm holding is just BG.
This one is Desired, right?
Yeah. Okay. I have not used these yet. I actually forgot that I had them. And I was amazed when we pulled down my bin because I forgot that I had these. Try these. I got the lettuce cracked. I probably did not. These are actually reasonably priced. Each one is $5, but La Senza usually has a sale going on for like everything. So I think I got the two of them for $2 for $8, I think was the deal. So I was like, I might as well give them a try because I've never had La Senza's body mist before. And they have the bigger bottles too, but I just got these small ones because I haven't tried them before. Moving on, I have two of the travel size ones from Pink. The one that I have is Beach Flower. It's Purple Magnolia and Palm Leaf.
I have Urban Bouquet.
Bouquet. Ew.
Bouquet. And it smells like
I like their colors that they do on these. This one's a bright purple, obviously. But it's like a matte color, and I think that they're really cool looking. Yeah, and the size from Pink is $7.50, so. Yeah. Okay. The last of my mini fragrances is Kiss Crush. I believe this is a fragrance from the dollar store, but I think it's a off-brand that has, it's like a mock fragrance. It's supposed to smell like a Britney Spears perfume, I believe. I can't remember. It doesn't say on the bottle, but I think it said it on the box when I got it. Yeah. And it's in a little glass. Little container, little bottle. These are more fragrances from Five Below. This is the Avec Amour.
Maybe Avail.
That was my car.
I know, but that doesn't mean I can't be on there.
Avail or Avec Amour. I don't speak French, so. But this one's also in a glass bottle, and the lid is also cracked. So it must be me. And these ones, these bottles don't say what their mock fragrance is of. The only reason that I knew about the other one was because it was in the box.
I have a Paris Woman. The fragrance I have is Paris Woman.
And that one is also from Five Below, I believe. For them being from Five Below, their bottles are actually massive. And obviously they're $5, but they last a long time. They're not like body mist, they're actual perfumes. So they stay on your skin and clothes a lot longer too, which is a plus. Please don't make fun of our pronunciations for these Five Below brands, because I guess they like to do French.
This isn't Five Below, is it? It's no, Avon on it.
I'm saying about this one.
Okay.
So yeah, this one's Fleur.
D'Amour Noir.
D'Amour Noir. It kind of smells like an older fragrance, I guess you could say. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna see if my mom wants this fragrance, because it's personally not one that I would wear. But the bottle is massive.
Vanilla and sandalwood. cozy comfort from Avon.
Before we move on to my collection of Bath and Body Works perfume, I have two larger bottles of body mists from Pink. So this one is Warm and Cozy. This is actually my favorite scent from them. It's vanilla and sunburst passion fruit, because when you smell it, it has that warm kind of scent to it. So, yeah, I have a mini travel size one, but I believe it's in my backpack that I take to school, just in case I forget to spritz myself. These ones are more on the costly side. For these size bottles, 8.4 fluid ounces, they're $16.50. So, yeah.
I have Sweet and Flirty Vacay.
The Vacay is one of, like, they did like these summer special limited edition versions of fragrances. So this is a limited edition pink fragrance that I got. Does it say what's in it or like what the notes are? It's iced kiwi and sugar berry. But I also like the actual style of the bottle. Oh, now that I know that it's kiwi, I can smell it. Very nice, very nice. Very sweet and flirty, if I do say so. Now, my Bath and Body Works collection. Do you want to go first?
My allergies are acting up because your shit's so dusty.
I'm sorry. Oh, wait, we forgot more Victoria's Secret ones.
Oh, my. We'll have to go back. I'll go back to those ones. Alright, I have Magic in the Air. And
I don't think Bath and Body Works tells you. No.
These ones make nice sounds. This smells like it smells good. It has notes of good.
I don't think I've physically used this one yet. It's more of a subtle scent.
Yeah.
I have Sweet Peony Dreams from the Sweetheart collection. This was my very first ever Bath and Body Works fragrance from like when I was like 9 or 10, and I have yet to finish it because they discontinued the scent in the collection, and it's one of my favorite ones ever, so I'm kind of afraid to finish it because can't replenish it. You tapped too hard. Sorry.
this time. It smells like vanilla. Yep, that's vanilla.
Very, very nice. I'm actually using shower gel of that right now. I found it fitting for the holidays. I should be using that perfume for the holidays.
It's got these trees.
I have the pink mango spritzer. It smells so good. I believe I got this one and this one. I know for sure I got these two last year for Christmas, and I have yet to really touch them. Way to go. I love the design on this one. It's so simple, but it kind of reminds me of the pink brand kind of label because of the strip at the bottom. But this has to be another one of my favorites. This is the first time I've ever gotten this fragrance. And it's probably going to be one of the ones that I buy again. Okay, keep spritzing all my This one is Red Velvet Cheer. It smells just like red velvet cake, obviously. The little design on it is supposed to look like a little Santa suit. And it has the little green cap for Christmas. This one. Well, now I'm smelling it again. It's not super sweet. Before, I thought it was too sweet of a scent. And I very rarely use it. But now I'm smelling it again. Not bad, not bad. I would have to say that the Vanilla Bean Noel one is more sweet than this one.
Yeah. I have Jingle All the Way. All the way. And it looks like it's been used once or twice. Anyways, let's give it a sniff. Oh, that's not what I expected.
I really like that one too.
It doesn't smell like Christmas though.
No, but that is actually one of my boyfriend's favorite scents that I have. Let's go to us. Oh, nope, one more winter one. Sorry. That was not a winter one, but go ahead. Because I don't think so. Yeah. So, of the last wintry scents I have, this one I got for Christmas last year, too. It's Winter Berry Wonder. This one smells awesome. Oh, yeah. I already had you sniff it. What I like about this bottle is that it has the snowflakes on it, but the snowflakes are actually textured, so it's like raised on the actual label.
With the cheese. Let's pop it open. Give it a sniff. It smells like a lady.
I hope it does because I wear it.
This one, or did I give that to you?
No, I bought that one.
Then I have one too.
You have like the pineapple one.
This different one?
Yeah.
Oh. I thought I had that. I have one banana sugar. This is one of my favorite scents. I love vanilla. Banana sugar especially. This kind of reminds me of my grandma. Because she likes vanilla too, but it's just a nice, it's a nice cozy smell, and I think it's good for all year.
I have chestnut and argan. It's a Bath and Body Works fragrance too. I don't know if these are like a signature or like a different kind of like, I don't know if it's own, if, like, if it's part of its own little collection. That's what I was trying to say. I gave this one a try, and this is also one of my favorites. On the back, it actually has the fragrance notes, whereas the other ones don't. So this one has the chestnut, argan, sandalwood, and musk fragrance.
Light fragrance. Pretty as a peach. I don't know if I said that. Very light fragrance.
I have Poolside Coconut Colada. This is one of their summer fragrances. I'm not a huge coconut or culotta fan, but when I smelled this one, I actually liked it, so I bought it. And I also like the design on the label, too. I feel like if I like the label, sometimes it dictates how I feel about the scent. But yeah, so this is the culotta scent. It has a very summery look. It has a little palm tree on it. So yeah. And an ombre label.
Girls, go to bed. You can put them, you can put the girls in one cage and Vinny in his. Go, 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 go give you a treat. Go get a treat. Go get a treat. Good girl, Lucy. Go, go, Stormy. Go get a treat. Go get a treat. Go get a treat. Go give you a treat. You gotta go to bed. Go to bed. Go give you treats. Go give you treats. Go. 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 He's gonna give you treats.
Bath and Body Works fragrance I have is Mad About You. This is a very popular scent by them. I think this is my second bottle of it that I have. My dad gets me the Mad About You and the Sweet Pea a lot. I'm kind of tired of the Sweet Pea, so that's why I don't have any Sweet Pea, because I use the rest of it, and I asked him to give me a break from the Sweet Pea. So this is the Mad About You, and I believe he got me this 2 Christmases ago, and I've been working on it, but not a whole lot. So, yes, very, very nice. It's a It's a very popular seller. I know that this scent is a lot of like younger girls like it. When I was in high school, almost all my friends had this scent. So, yeah. The last two that we have are Victoria's Secret fragrances. These are the only two fragrances that I've ever gotten from Victoria's Secret. And I believe I like this one more. This one is called Magnetic.
This one's called Electric.
They both have that cheetah print kind of style label. And I don't believe... No, these ones don't say what their notes are either. But yeah. The lids are kind of thicker too. But overall the style together looks nice. But yeah, that's it for this video because I am out of fragrances. So yeah.
Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the watery sounds
and tapping, the little mists.
Water mists.